Stop living fearful. Old age and fears. Being fearful over the age of 60. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. Well, y'all know I talk about so many different topics. I just talk about just about everything. I don't give advice. I don't give suggestions. I just share with you my viewpoints and my opinions on life in general. And so I got to thinking about how older people especially stop themselves from living their best life because they have so many fears. And older people often have different fears than younger people. And older people's often stem around their health, whether they're going to be healthy enough to make the changes or decisions or choices that they want to make. I have one friend who's around 90 years old and she still drives a car. And her fear is kind of a healthy fear in a sense because sometimes she'll say, you know, I don't feel good enough to drive today, so I'm not going to drive. So that fear is used in a right way. And yet there are other people that I know that are just fearful in general. They're fearful about the what ifs of getting older. And we can't control everything in life. We can't control everything that happens in life, but we can control a lot of it, starting with our reactions and our choices and decisions. I choose not to live a life of fear as I grow older. I choose to live a life of positivity and believing the best is out there. You know, even if you believe the best is out there and it doesn't come true, at least it's a much better perspective to have than to have a negative, fearful perspective. So I do think older people, especially in my age group and older, because I'm past the age of 60, do get fearful in life, and fear can be a part of their life. And for me, I just do my very, very best at keeping fear away from me, at least unhealthy fear, because there are good fears to have. If a bear is coming at you through the woods, that is probably a good fear to have. And yet, there are often irrational fears of the what ifs. And most of the time, the what ifs could happen, but if we live our lives totally centered around the what ifs, often we're not going to live our best life. So for me, I'm out there living my best life and I just give it my very, very best from my house to yours. May God bless you. And I hope to talk to you soon again. I hope you like, share, subscribe for all four of my channels. Grandma's Adventures with Diana Brienne Fairchild, Grandma's Porch with Diana Brienne Fairchild, Grandma's House with Diana Brienne Fairchild, and my almost 13K channel, Diana Brienne Fairchild. Hope to talk to you soon. May God bless you. Bye-bye.
Porch, a place to relax and a place to enjoy.